Mission San Jose, which was the 14th mission of the 21 missions. Hi guys, my name is Jade and this is my home, Mission San Jose. Here is the bell tower, which is very important to mission life. It tells us when to pray, eat, and sleep. Here is the church where I learned how to serve, pray, and sing to God. Here are the workshops. This is the farmer's shop, where he provides farm tools and food to people who need them. Here is the tannery slash butcher shop, where the butcher kills the cows for meat and leather. The tanner tends the leather so it can be made into saddles for the cowboys. This is the carpenter shop, where he has enough wood to make anything we would need. He uses it for making lumber and tools. Here is the weaver slash cobbler shop, where he has enough wool, dye, leather from the butcher, and water to make clothes and shoes. Here is the blacksmith shop, where he has enough iron to make tools, weapons, and armor for the soldiers. Here is the vegetable garden where we grow our crops. Here is where we keep the livestock, which is cows, pig, sheep, horses, donkeys, and chickens. Here is the Mon Hurio, women's dormitory. When they sleep, here is a fountain which leads to the lavanderia, where women, like me, wash clothes. Here is the guardhouse where the men sleep. Next to the guardhouse is the guest house where the guests sleep. Here is the vineyard where we grow grapes and olives. And sadly, last is our cemetery where we bury our dead. Thank you for watching this video of San Jose Mission.